finally, J-Rock has come back to YouTube.
Oh, what is happening in with the millions? And millions of J-Rock's fans from all over the world. Oh, J-Rock is here, and J-Rock asked and has received actual gameplay to the upcoming game Immortal Phoenix Rising. Excuse me. J-Rock saw the trailer earlier and he wasn't quite sure what to think, what to expect. But now that they were giving us 20 minutes, and J-Rock means 20 minutes of gameplay, I think we just go ahead and need to check this out. Ain't gonna waste no time.
This is Immortals Phoenix Rising, formerly known as Gods and Monsters, Ubisoft's upcoming mythological action-adventure game. What you're about to watch is an edited-down version of us taking on the task of reactivating Hephaestus' workshop, the Greek god of fire and smithing, a bit of exploration, and also going head-to-head against a deadly world boss. Enjoy.
Okay.
Unlike the mortal flesh, which had been frozen into marble, the pomegranate sprung forth defiantly, bursting with life.
What's that blocking the forge's simulation?
I ain't too crazy about the camera angle. Wish it was just a little bit closer. I'm not a big fan of the far away. See, I like behind or over the shoulder. But I mean, if it's good, I'll still put it.
A lot of poetry for something they're just going to stick in their mouth.
Isn't that what the best poetry is about? Phoenix cleared the first vent, but realized there must be another.
Okay, map looks pretty big. Reminds me of God of War 3. Okay. I mean, I'm not falling out of my seat over it, but... Yeah. J-Rock says this. If he does play this game, he ain't gonna buy it. Based on what I've seen so far. Might get some of game fly. That one. I guess they just did. Screw it. And burn. Pretty neat puzzle. Oh, you rich.
Forge itself was taking a breath.
So that's what that spell was.
I honestly thought it was me.
Okay, I get the picture. She's our hero. Can we skip forward?
Fine, fine. There's a good part coming up. To the forge!
Better be on my guard.
Ooh. fine. I'm not blown away by it, but it doesn't
to the forge as Hephaestus's workshop came roaring back to life.
Translation: everyone can go home happy.
That's why you are fools to think I was so easily conquered. Come, mortal, and face your real task, me.
Much more of this story is
a lot. So send Hermes out for delivery, because we aren't going anywhere.
I wonder if this is running on PC, Xbox, or PlayStation. Reminiscent of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Put helmets on, hoods, hats, that sort of thing. Up like that from Batman. Batman Hard. When you're blind and you can pull up. That's what I think. Map looks sure it's bigger than that.
Thank you.
That was nice. I'm always, Derrock says this. Derrock says, I've always been a fan of games where if you're fighting like, you know, a boss or something, you have like a special power or a special weapon or a special gear or something that you get to take that with you and use it. Always been a fan of those kind of games. This game has that, so.
Oh, that was a bit much. What just happened?
Where have you been?
Partying in Hades. You don't have to keep bringing it up because you didn't get the VIP invite the last 1,000 years.
Who are you talking to?
Yeah.
What? She got rid of the dog and the horse and went straight to flying. Wow. Just drop in like that, huh? Well, why don't you just give the horse wings then? This looks like a cross between Assassin's Creed and Zelda. Out of nowhere with the horse. No? You gotta call it, wait for it to show up, just right there. Yeah.
If you liked that video, why not check this out?
Comments down below and let J-Rock know what you thought of his reaction to this video. No rhyme intended on that line. And if you enjoyed the Great One's reaction to this, hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Make sure, hit that bell so you can be notified that it's time to be electrified. Thank you for joining J-Rock. Until we meet again. Mamba, Gigi, and Wakanda forever. If you smell what J-Rock